Welcome to Match Day for the graduating class of 2023.
Match Day is the day in which our graduating students find out where they're going to do residency. It's really the culmination of all that they've done for these past 4 years. So it's a really important day for them because this is the day they've worked toward as they've crafted their professional career. We decided to do the first part of the ceremony by Zoom so that students could be with the people who were most instrumental in getting them here. And then the students are going to congregate on campus at 11 o'clock so we can celebrate them with their school community. The moment is really a special one. It's filled with a lot of exhilaration and a lot of excitement and a lot of anticipation.
So it'll pop up here in that much time.
We're about 10 minutes out. It's 8:40 right now, and I am so excited, filled with all the joy and the potentials of where I'll be going for residency.
And we are about to start the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open your letters.
Refresh.
Excited to say that I matched into pediatrics here at UC Davis.
I will be staying right here too for a week.
I matched at UT Southwestern for diagnostic radiology.
I matched the anesthesia peds at my number one choice in Stanford.
I matched my number one Harvard still.
I matched my top choice, UC Davis.
UCSF for internal medicine.
UCSF for peds.
The radiology at Rutgers University.
Congratulations, that's so nice, yay.
I think so much of it's what you make of the choice you do get and how you take advantage of the opportunities that you're given once you do match into a residency program. How do I use that opportunity to become the best possible doctor I am and take advantage of the learning that comes from residency? We hope they leave with, you know, staying in touch with us, you know, sort of feeling like they're part of our family, regardless of where they go. We really want to stay in touch with them. We really want them to feel a sense of pride of being graduates of our medical school.